Former boxer Yusuf Mack lied about being drugged before performing in a gay porn threesome video. The boxer issued a statement on Black Sports Online Monday, taking back everything he said about the video happening without his permission. He wrote, "This is an issued public apology from my heart." Mack said, "I was completely aware and fully conscious during the film." Dog Pound USA, the company that hired him, threatened to sue over the wild drugging story. The Philly-born retired boxer found himself short on cash, so he accepted a porn gig for money. But he lied and said when he arrived at the location of the shoot, they drugged him with a pill, possibly GHB. Then he woke up on a train headed back home with $4,500 in his pocket. It is unclear if the statement will prevent Dog Pound USA from pursuing legal action.